jumping, sauna, drinking, and a lot of great friends. This gentleman was born in Irkutsk. I remember this moment. I was 3.5 years old. But this is apartment of my grandmother. I can did anything in this apartment because my grandmother was very, very funny woman. He played in many instruments, a lot of guests, every day. Every day party. Zubin! Zubin Mehta in my homeland! I have a festival there, Star on Baikal, the cleanest and deepest lake in the world. This incredible man, Maestro Zubin Mehta with Israel Philharmonic Orchestra, and we go to Baikal, go to Banya, Russian sauna, and after that jump to this lake, 3 hours before the concert, maybe maximum 8 degrees. It's absolutely unforgettable moment, and after that he invites me in his homeland. But unfortunately in Bombay don't have lake. The same lake, the same ritual. Maestro Gergiev loves fresh and cold water. He jumped maybe 6 or 7 times. But maximum 1,700 meters. But this is not so deep, just 800 meters. New Year, the Elso Siberia. I like to jump. Really Siberian Russian forest is absolutely incredible. Vacation, no concert, no rehearsal. Jumping, sauna, drinking, and a lot of great friends.
Positive craziness.
Nothing changed. Nothing changed. 10 years ago, absolutely positive craziness. Before pandemic, I have 275 concerts in a year. Still positive craziness. I hope that this feeling coming soon. 10 years ago, mamma mia. What an answer?
John.
John. Unknown person who very close to me is my friends. They also very, very important. Gergiev? I remember, it's absolutely unforgettable moment. I would like to invite this Horus in my festival, but I think it is too expensive.